back, dude. I know it's late. Go to bed.
Outside, barefoot, grubby ass feet, all up in your car. Sexy ass car, gonna ruin the inside interior.
Boy, you're grubby ass inside. Why don't you ever show them the inside bottom of your car, huh? Because you'd be embarrassed. You'd be fucking embarrassed.
Alright, you guys, minor update. It's 10 o'clock right now. So, my friend from work texted me. He said, is anyone down to hit chest and tries right now?
I need some.
And I texted back. I was like, fuck it. And my little brother, Shithead, is tagging along as well. We're gonna get that 10 o'clock, 10 p.m. workout. Seems like every video I fucking start, I'm in the car on the way to the gym. This stim-free pre-workout, no caffeine. So hopefully it won't be up at night, just a major pump.
Hopefully.
This fool has school tomorrow morning, so he's gonna be up all night. Look at this pre-workout nug.
I'm not trying to consume that nasty shit.
Look at this. Damn. Cheers. There's no caffeine, it's gonna free.
Then what the fuck is gonna keep me going in the workout?
It gives you a pump, it makes you look fucking good.
So this isn't even gonna help my energy levels, huh?
Well, maybe a little bit.
Hey, this guy.
Gym fit, I dig it. This is my little brother right here.
Is this your food right here?
Yeah.
Gaddy, give us a run through. What are we looking at tonight? What are we gonna do?
I'm looking for a 190 3x5.
190 3x5?
He's looking for a 135 for a 3x10. That'll be a good night.
Yeah. Dylan. That's my cameraman, Sketty, right there.
Enjoy.
All right, so check it out. What do you guys think of steroids? And would you ever consider it?
Every fucking day of my life, dude. Every day I wake up and I'm like, yo, I want to be on fucking gear, dude. Okay. That is my struggle, dude.
There you go. Okay, I'm on the same page.
I mean, I respect it, dude. Like, everybody to each their own, you know? So.
For sure. Yeah. Okay, man. What is your take on that?
If you want to be big, if you want to get big, natural or unnatural, just fucking do it.
There you go. And then.
It's all preference.
How important is diet, do you think, for just lifting and overall life in general?
Heavy. I think it's like the most important part.
For sure.
Well said.
The 80-20 rule. 80% food, 20%
right now. Alright, last question. If you were gonna go up to a cutie right now, somewhere in this gym, what would you say? What would you say right now?
Why are you so cheeked up?
Why are you so cheeked?
That's always my go-to, dude.
Okay, for sure. Alright, bro, nice to meet you.
Hey, thank you, brother.
For sure. Nice to meet you. I'll catch you guys. Sup?
So what's 62?
What? Skinny boy.
What?
Oh my god.
How much have you eaten today?
Not enough. Not a lot. Yeah.
I got really fit.
It's 12 o'clock at night and I don't have food at home. I was planning to get burgers earlier. I haven't had burgers in probably over a month. So, I'm taking this fool to go get some damn In-N-Out burgers.
In-N-Out.
I'm gonna go fuck up some late night burgers right now. Burger sequence. 3, 2, 1.